Good morning. Welcome to Polly's Pipeline. It's Wednesday, the 18th of May, and we've got lots of news out there. For those of you who are looking for job opportunities, we got job opportunities. Let me start with the changes that are going on in the radio market, and then we'll talk a little TV and some new radio personalities. Over at Camel Radio, Joel Gable, who's a personal friend of mine, has resigned his sales position to go over to the dark side. That would be the agency side. He's going over to SMP Media, and he will be working over there wearing different hats. So we wish Joel well, and Camel is definitely looking for a AE. Also happening over at the Sandusky Group at KSLX, Jennifer Altaidi, after a few years as the GSM, she's moved on to other endeavors, so there's a position there also. TV Land, over at Belo, which for those of you who don't know, that's KTVK, Channel 3, Arizona Family, and KASW, CWTV, 6 and 61, they're looking for an internet AE for their internet services they offer. So that position is very specific, and that's posted in my pipeline, everything they're looking for. So please go to Pipeline for more deals on that job. New personality in town, even though he has been here over the years in the past. His name is Steve Woods. Welcome him back. He's the new morning drive over at KASG, which is 93.5, and it's a country station that's been in the valley for a long time. So he's on board, and welcome to town. Also, just a reminder, we're going to keep talking about it every week, but AWRT, we're having a reunion party on Wednesday, September 28th at Arcadia Tavern. And every week I'll talk about it, and we'll start posting things as we get closer. So for details on anything I talked about today, take a peek at Polly's Pipeline. By the way, Will Ferrell's movie, outstanding. So that comes with 5 stars from me. See you next week, leading into Memorial Day. Bye!